Hello guys and welcome back, my name's Chris and this is Code Vein on PlayStation 4 part 9. Let's get started. So I just took the sticker off the back of my pad so it's a bit sticky at the minute. Hopefully it won't affect anything. There's a new person. Oh, she just come around the other side.
Hi, did you need something?
Did we need something? Receive gifts. I don't know what to give anyone yet either.
Okay. Well,
I'll have to try that soon. Right, so I think for this video, we did see some new skills. We haven't switched to anything yet though. But kind of anything that we have got from that blood code we've got, and we can move over to anything else, so we don't really need that one. So let's see, we've got all of those, we have all of those, we have all of those. So these are kind of redundant now, we can just move these over. We haven't gained any berserk stuff, we don't really need it. Flame weapon temporarily adds fire damage to you and your partner's current weapon. That might be nice to get. I kind of feel like I should be absorbing different gifts now. I mean, we don't have much in the way of haze currently, but I feel like this is the path we should be taking. Kind of getting different skills. I might just move it to this character because she's got some skills that we can absorb. Let's go for Mercury. Let me just check something here because we seem to be overloaded with resources for some reason. I don't know why. Right, let's see if this makes any difference. Okay, yeah, so for this one, I'm going to switch up. We go for Merc. I'm just checking to see what, because it switches stats. Well, that could be an issue. From willpower, B plus. Plus. That's going to take our damage down a bit. Yeah, not to worry. Alright, let's get all these. Get all these things set up. So we're going to have the same. So we can't do that. Can't use that one. Okay. But we can get this. I should probably get these others as well. Kyoji, my partner, partner of Venom, and returns just to the last missile touch without losing haze. Communal gift. That's always going to be on there. And that's always going to be on there as well. So let's just get those two on this bar, and then we're gonna put this all on here. Do we want sprint or is a passive? That up, and I think that's all the ones that we haven't got. Next, we just want go for more health and more stamina, I guess. And then we're gonna go into the next dungeon.
The complex of opens the mist and the lost and the miasma came to only the depth. This is all we've got for available routes.
Yes, so we've done that one. That's fine. We're gonna try this one.
Don't be overeager. Come back immediately if you sense danger. Understood?
Okay, so this is the door which we won't be able to open yet. We need to get key 1 and key 2, same as before. Chemical lights. RV mastery. A drug that grants the gift ice buff regardless of the user's blood code. Okay. Now instead of having passive? It is a passive. Adds ice damage to your current weapon while you are focused. Very nice. Okay, so there's two paths we can go. I am gonna head up this way first. Nice, so we might be a bit overpowered for this area. Oh, there's one of those guys. Den of Darkness key 2. There's just a platform to drop down. Nope, it isn't. I'm gonna be just really overpowered for this area. That shouldn't be too difficult.
Oh.
bomb? Dark. Yeah. Okay, this is just gonna be check these guys out. Oh my god. Oh Jesus. Let's heal. Too slow with that. Too slow with that dodge roll. But no worries. Like I say, we're literally just overpowered in this area, so it's not too big of an issue. So we're gonna branch off down this path. Looks weird. Here we go. Done. Dodge. Slices in. Range. Take out these guys because these are gonna have some backup soon. There we go. Okay, there's the big guy. I don't want to have it one-on-one. No, get back. Heal. No, dodge! These guys are bloody relentless. Alright, get a bit distance. What's happening behind us? Actually, we can just literally just grab these guys from you. Oh, man. Alright, calm down, man. This is... close. It's really close. Getting battered. Absolutely battered. I've got one heal. I might just save that for a little bit. That was really tense. Probably should have tried to get a few more parries in there. Yeah. Yeah, we've got some materials. We've got the key. We've cleared this area. That's not too bad, so we can just go back and rest and then go down the other side. I might see if I can unlock those other things as well. We do have her on there. We are getting experience for her. There are some locked ones, though. Do we want to be spending? It seems like a lot of haze just to get these up. Skills that we're probably not going to use. I'll hold on to that for now. Now let's travel down this side. Our stacks of magic have been decreased as well. Checking to make sure nothing's gonna come from behind. Too soon. Lost bayonet. Bayonet devour. Still don't get quick attack. We get quick with... No, that's with a steel pipe, though. Yeah. Be another little mini boss fight in here. I'm liking these little like mini dungeons, and I'm hoping they kind of like bring this into like end game as well. But yeah, these are all dropping queen iron. To get any more upgrades, we're going to need queen steel. let's head down this way. It's probably going to be the same thing here as well. And this should be the other key. So far they've only been, they're only like little short dungeons. As they are, they're not too challenging, but when they get the little invasion event, then they can be a bit tricky. But there are kind of like little there are barriers that you can get behind as well to kind of like to catch your breath and to cheese some of the enemies. That's not too bad. There's another Collins. Double dodge. I've seen that come in. That takes a while to wind up. Yeah, so I was trying to get some charge attacks in there, which clearly didn't work. I think we need to... We'll kind of like hold it in until it gets that glow. And then release it. So yeah, not too bad. Level. Might as well just grab some gifts with the stuff that we haven't spent. I don't know why I'm going for this tree. I'm just grabbing whatever, I guess. Okay. Pull back.
I'll lead the way.
Trying to make sure that's... Yeah, those are done 100%ed.
Your life is your greatest asset.
Now we've got this place to check out, which we didn't go to last time. So 100%, 100%, 16%, 50%. Let's go to Howling Pit entrance. So I do like having this new robe with the easier counter option, but we have less I-core. But the spells are powerful, more powerful, so yeah, I guess that's the bit of the trade-off. Can we go? Do we just go down here? Probably not. We do. I'm just wondering. Travel. Actually, I don't. Stuck in the loading screen now. So we've just got to wait for it to load this area up again. Yes, those long corridors are definitely loading screens. But yeah, I just wanted to check out. Miss that. I just can't really turn them off. Or it's been a little server something anyway. So yeah, so I guess we just go down. I've got a feeling. There's going to be a lot of poison in this area. I'm going to boost still. So we came down here. I will like literally just scan around this whole area. A little bit harder to move around here. I think it's, there's one ahead. You can kind of see them sticking out. Okay. Thank you. Okay, so we've got a pathway up there. This looks massive. Another one of those big guys over here. There's a lot of places to explore. Yeah, so it seems like the tactic is for these guys just get behind them. What is that? Okay. These are gonna be like skeletons. You can't really move. So you just gotta like dodge roll out of that way. Okay, there's gonna be like Dark Souls, and they're gonna give you a ring to kind of get past these. Finally, we can see. And that is a huge, giant thing. And he's both in. Whoa, what the hell? Get back. Oh, out of bloody energy. Assassin, code owner Ricky. Optimal for melee combat. Features gifts that are great for surprise attacks. Ah, oh, nice. I guess that's gonna be like the thing. They aren't really gonna show you everything that's around here. They can show you where you've been. Yeah, this is just gonna lead back to here. There's more. Oh no, these are new ones. crossbows on my tail. Probably kind of head back to a safe place. Try and take these guys out just yet. Haven't been in this area yet. I must have just like come down that one place. Yeah. Oh, that was gonna happen. So good. I kind of like makes it a little bit easier than just running all the way back. And we're close enough as well that it's not going to take too much to get our stuff back. I need to just get some air. Can we? That's way too soon. Try and get the timing down for these guys. Or not. There's a load of them over this way. I'm just gonna do side first. Two enemies. There's like another one around this corner. Maybe. Yep, so this is where we were at before. And it's kind of like the other side. Of that slope. All these guys. Oh god, there's a big guy there. Which leads to another vestige, so. Let's kill this freak. Yeah.
too many of them.
Oh, the fire's been lit, I'll serve to bar in your way. Yeah, it's just gonna leave us back here. I've only cracked half of this side of the map. Loads that are going to be two at once. Yeah, so these guys aren't too hard. They're kind of easy. Atlas Vestige. Yeah, I wonder where the other light is for this place. And we got some masteries. Cool. But I'm just wondering, actually. So this is always going to be a better caster if I'm going to get more from it. Kind of got what we want from this at the minute. Apart from this, Tenacious Fang. We can kind of move back to Castle. I don't think there's anything else we have. A 79 drain attack. Nice. Back to the caster for now. Put that air, that lightning back on. It's gonna have I guess we'll just leave it. Leave the rest of them towards this. So we get like an extra 10 magic stats as well, which is always good. But yeah, I don't really know where I'm going in this part of the map. Okay, I guess that's just the way down. Yeah. That makes things a bit easier. Okay, so we're back here. We get some levels as well, so that's always good. Right, we're gonna win this episode here. Got this far, thank you very much for joining me. Hope you come and watch again in the next video. Yeah, take care guys. Bye.